Stage West became the stage of dreams for some lucky scouts as the National Guard and World Wrestling Entertainment put on a special show at the Summit Bechtel Reserve on Saturday, July 20th. The National Guard Master Fitness Trainer stressed the importance of fitness.
There's a lot about what the WWE and their training style is the same as what we have to do in the scouts for their physical fitness merit badge and for the National Guard when it comes to the Army physical fitness test and the Air Force fitness assessment. We've got this purpose of always being ready, even when we don't have to be.
WWE superstars gladly lent their star power, sharing a vital message as National Guard ambassadors.
Coming here to the Boy Scout Jamboree is huge for us because being a diva in the WWE is all about teamwork. And by joining the Boy Scout Jamboree with myself, Cody Rhodes, and Kofi Kingston, we really are saying that WWE embraces the National Guard and everything the National Guard stands for. So it's all about support and unity and leadership.
The event's focus on crowd involvement gave many scouts a chance to interact with their heroes, bolstering one scout's view of the National Guard.
I'm a huge fan of the WWE, and seeing some of my favorite superstars and divas here today, and knowing that they were a part of this group of fine men and women, made me respect them even more than I ever have.
Army Sergeant Woodbridge Dean Bullock, Summit Bechtel Reserve, West Virginia.